Es sind ihn was gern gerannt.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Come on, Roach.
Stud in the door frame. If only I had milk to leave at the doorstep, that'd be sure to keep the demons away.
Let's go!
Good ladies, good soul. Merciful
ladies.
Where's all that
faith
coming?
Caught that bloke down after that. Probably find him hanging from a branch in the woods soon.
Then both forces attacked. One from either side.
Not so fast, Roach.
Do not cast him out, Broderick.
All may draw from the well of the Eternal Fire's grace. Approach, Witcher.
Yes, and?
What do you want?
Rejoice, for even a creature as depraved and base in nature as you can serve the glory of the Eternal Fire. Someone must see to the corpses on the battlefield. Necrophages defile those not already rotting in mass graves. This is not right.
That's to be my good deed for the day?
A handsomely profitable one, I might add. I know your kind don't work for free.
All right, I'll take care of it.
This will count amongst your merits. The more good one works in life, the more hallowed things are. Yes, splendid. Here are the holy oils. Dash generously and set alight, understood? I wish it to flare up to the sky, for the glory of the Eternal Fire and all that.
Once I've incinerated the bodies, where'll I find you?
I shall be near the bridge to Novigrad.
Sure stinks like a mass grave. Now for the holy oils. Hope they burn well. now for a shot of Igni.
Thank you.
Sure stinks like a mass grave. Now for the holy oils. Hope they burn well. For a shot of Igni.
Let's go!
Still alive.
If it ain't that fucking priest, it's corpse eaters. I'm done with this damn town.
A priest?
We'd agreed to meet as usual, just a larger delivery. Good customer, I thought. Then they whipped out blades.
We still talking about a priest of the Eternal Fire?
I'd say so. Beat stained pricks can't be trusted. This one had ordered premium-grade Fistech from me 3 times, everything perfect, but the 4th, his man came at us with knives, sought to knock us out of trade. Shoved me in that ditch with the corpses. Must have thought the ghouls would take care of the rest.
And to make sure, he hired a witcher to burn the bodies, destroy any evidence.
A witcher? Meaning you? So what now?
Nothing. Didn't pay me to burn the living.
Oh, thank the gods, it's true what they say. Though mutants, you live by a code. Oh, thank you, Witcher.
Now for a shot of Igni.
Well, Witcher, have you completed your task?
So, took care of the graves. Interesting, actually. One of the corpses proved to be quite, well, alive. And pretty talkative.
What do you mean?
Fistech dealer. One of them survived. Had an awfully interesting story to tell.
Intriguing. I would purchase this story from you. For all time. Exclusively.
You can hire me, but you sure as hell can't buy me.
Ah, an impasse. Then it will be cheapest to kill you.
3-on-1. Surely we'll manage, Witcher or not. Take him!
You'll burn down!